Welcome to the highlights of day 7 of Cat Royale. Can AI make cats happier? Every day, Clover, Pumpkin, and Ghostbuster spend a few hours inside this utopia for cats. An artificial intelligence offers games for the cats using a robot arm and tries to make the cats happier. This is Cat Royale. It's 7 days in, and like good Big Brother contestants, the cats have forgotten about the cameras and the unusual room they're in. They're just living their best life. Clover, audacious as ever, finds new ways to enter the den. And she and the orange toy bird have a powerful connection. Ghostbuster is still bossing it, and the AI plays its strongest card for him with the helicopter toy. Like Clover, he's got the hang of pulling a toy off the rack when he wants a bit of extra playtime. The artists bought and tested over 80 toys for Cat Royale, but after a day or two where the AI was having less success at offering games that the cats enjoyed, it was time to break out the big guns. At 10 past 4pm on day 7, the robot deployed a piece of string. Join us tomorrow at 8 p.m. UK time to see whether string is the future of AI. See you soon.